Oh my gosh, this fox. Oh, watch this. It's not what I expected to happen. It's not what I wanted there. Whoa. I think the shy guys helped me out there. Oh, no walk forward there. That works. Okay. Oh, I missed it. Facing on this fox right now. Oh. That works. You want to see me versus Zane, huh? So me versus Zane, how do you guys think that would have went at SmashCon? Combo? Oh, hoping I would get that. Oh, that hit me? What the heck? Oh, he went that way. Have I played any top Pikachus as my Fox? Into the jolt? Yeah! I love it when I tell Spike into jolt. That doesn't happen very often. Is he making that? Oh, dude. I guess I'm just not gonna die. Not ready for the T-drop. Fire! Pikachu's just kind of living. Is this gonna work? What's he doing? Hoping he would go downwards there. We thought it would be kind of cool. Okay. I don't know what I'm doing. Oh. What the heck am I doing? What am I doing with this character? Oh man. Oh my gosh. How do you guys play these characters? This character. How many of you main Fox in my chat right now? Who do you all main? Just tell me your main in this game. Okay, obviously that wasn't gonna work. Oh my gosh, I made that. What am I doing? I don't know how to feel. This guy just outplayed me like 10 times in a row. I could use some power shields. Actually, I don't know. Yeah, I don't think... Are Switch Pro controllers allowed in tournaments? Gotta just wait there. Oh. Yeah, only losing the first and second is like cool. I just I don't know if it's hard for me to think about that way. Cause I'm like, cause the way I think about it is I lost to Hungrybox and Mango. That's how I think about it.